Hello, today we're gonna talk about the DR sound. How guys can we pronounce the D plus R? Whenever you see D plus R, how can you pronounce it? Well, D plus R is DR, okay? Like J plus R. And be careful, like this letter is called J. A little D, like we can add here a little D in the beginning. Not J, but J, a little D in the beginning. So D plus R is DR, okay? J plus R, DR. For example, this word, is it drink or drink? Of course, drink. Why? Because of the DR. So whenever you see D plus R, it's DR. So drink, drama, not drama. Not drama, okay? Drama. Dream, not dream. Very common mistake. A lot of my students make this mistake. Not dream, but dream. Okay, drop. Okay, another, for example, driver. Driver. D plus R is J. So let's recap quickly. D plus R is J. Drink, drama, dream, drop, and driver. Okay guys, so I want you to find a paragraph or any page of any book and try to find the D plus R and collect all of those words in a list and start practicing with it. So you start practicing over and over, so you program your tongue and your mouth whenever you see D plus R, so automatically you'll pronounce it as DR, like drink or drum and all of that. Okay, so if you have any questions or any comments, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next video.